Io ho cominciato a tirare nel 2000.
Well, I started shooting in 2000, so when I was 13 years old, and I started shooting thanks to my father. He was a pistol shooter. He is a pistol shooter, and of course not any kind of national level, but he was actually the first guy that brought me at the range. And since he was shooting pistol, I started with
Ci si
pistol as
sveglia,
well.
si va,
But
si va
after
a
a couple of months,
lezione.
finally. I shot my first shot with a rifle, and that's it. 13 years after, here we are.
In tutto questo, vabbè, ogni tanto c'è una serata fuori, non è che sono proprio un monaco, però sì, una specie, una vita del genere.
Le medaglie a Londra, medal at the Olympics, were definitely important, but yeah, they didn't change my life at all. 2 weeks after the closing ceremony, I was in England starting for my master again. Of course, it's important to win medals, but my real goal at the Olympic Games was to shoot my best.
Gara è sempre una
My
un nuovo test.
family live in Florence. My dad is an engineer as well. My mom, she was a professor in geography and arts, and my brother as well is a kind of an engineer. They were not there in London, but they watched the whole thing on TV, and they slept, I guess, 4 hours per night. And my mom, she was walking up and down the stairs while I was shooting the final. My dad was smoking, as always, cigarettes. So they were always there, and for me it was just amazing when I got back home to see their face at the airport. Sono sempre stati molto vicini. Petra, appunto,
Petra
Petra,
Zublasin.
she's Petra Zublasin, she's a shooter as well of the Italian team, and she's studying right now in the United States. Like me, she has a scholarship at the West Virginia University for the rifle team. She's doing very well at the range, she's doing very well in class. Yeah, unfortunately, our relationship is a kind of long distance relationship, so thanks Skype, because we couldn't survive otherwise. We just have to hold on another 3 months, and then she will go back to Italy, and I will go back to Italy from England as well. So it's great to have her around. She's not just my girlfriend. I mean, she's definitely a big support on my shooting. She's mentally, I guess, she's much tougher than me. She's definitely tough, and she will definitely be one of the top shooters for Rio. So it's gonna be great to stay around and see what she's gonna do.
Perché sappiamo che ci possiamo incontrare almeno una volta ogni 2 mesi.
Il titolo di tiratore dell'anno 2012 è sicuramente
Well, the 2012 Shooter of the Year is definitely a really important title. I mean, it was definitely a great season for me, the 2012. It was just the results of a really intense squad for me. I mean, everything started after Beijing, and then here we are. I mean, it's 2013 already, so I guess it's not time for celebrating anymore, and it's time to deal with the new rules, try to figure out a new way of shooting for me. It's a new challenge, and I'll take the challenge.
Nuove sfide, quindi ecco, cerchiamo di pensare al presente e al futuro, sicuramente.